So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame troopers! Let us sing! Couple full of lead! Watch that left side! Airship incoming!
Shoot it!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground.
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Yeah.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
She
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Molted, McManus. Bird's molt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Throw our hand!
Fire incoming!
Artillery's tearing the boys apart!
Death,
people,
nothing. Move!
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive! We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Guns.
I appreciate not being the target, no boy!
What's that gun?
infantry! Hit! It's done!
There's our only link back to him.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Engine's okay back here, sir. Field gun is clear.
Field gun.
all down!
Danger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, target!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. That's a field gun, Stuart. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go south, we'll come in to last. Otherwise, we'll bring better.
That's good, eh?
Administration! What's the time for this,
Dust? That's it!
Wait here. You know what to do, Edwards.
Is that enough?
Tja, das war reine Zeitverschwendung.
Magic driver, that's magic. We didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
This far, Edwards. I need you to do it again, until we're out of these woods.
Get out!
tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see him down. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. Still need you. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Do not have our reach!
Move! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job. Thank you.
turn on the double.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go. Halfway there. Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything.
done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight.
Cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Engage that gun!
Hold together, old girl. Not much further than that.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.